fucking powers reel of Adele's, you're definitely going up.
I know.
So it's really important who is up beside you. I guess actually it doesn't really matter. Do you think we could, regardless of who's up?
Well, I mean, who, if I was up there, would say Netta.
Then I think everybody would vote for Netta.
You think?
I do, except for John.
What if I was up there?
Because I think I've heard rumblings of the fact that the two of them are so close that people don't like that, right?
Yeah, that's
But
true.
That's also why I'm worried that if you go up there, that they might put me up against you as a pawn.
Who would do that?
I don't know. That's the thing, is I don't think anyone would, but if they are going to make a fucking big move,
they'd do that.
I don't know, maybe not.
I don't think they would.
You don't?
No.
That's my biggest fear. I don't care who I'm up against on the block, as long as it's not you.
I don't think they do that, though. Not right now, anyways. Maybe
I don't soon. Think I have enough enemies that they would do that, and I honestly don't think you do either, because, again, unless John's totally pulled... That's why I'm trying to stay as close to him as possible, because I want him to trust me.
And Ted said today when he said here, he was like Adele 100%. He was like, and Heather... Because then, regardless, who cares? You're not making any big waves. If he does take himself out, then Heather can go home.
Yeah.
But again,
he could totally be. He could be fucking me around, but I really don't think so. I don't know, actually.
Yeah, I know. I don't. I'm.
Because I don't know that I would tell him that.
I'm going to HOH to see where his head's at.
Yeah. I think you have the votes regardless.
That's what I'm hoping, that I would have the votes regardless, and that would really clear the air between us. And
yeah.
Then I could really know.
Yeah. I just think if he told you the same thing he told me, which was that he just felt really left out when it seemed like you and Andrew buddied up.
Well, he kind of did say that today when he was like, it's me and you. He was like, I know that you and Gordo had your whole thing. And
yeah.
He was like, I'm like, I kind of, whatever. And I was like, yeah. And I was like, but I was like, me and you, buddy, like, whatever. And he was like, yeah, pretty much. Like, so, I don't know if he was just feeling out, bro, or if Sabrina was doing the same thing by stretching again.
Mm-hmm.
But, like, it just...
Sabby's fucking made that. She wants John out because she doesn't fucking trust John, because he's buddying up with Adele, and Adele's her fucking more. Every decision she makes is selfish in some way.
I know.
And so I just find it so odd that every time she has a target, she finds out mysterious information about all these things that they're saying about all of us. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
And I guess it also breaks my heart a little to think that John's a bigger liar than Sabrina.
Yeah.
Because I care about him more.
Yeah,
do you know what I mean?
Me too.
So, and I also think maybe we did fuck up in being so openly close. And I remember always watching the shows thinking, those idiots, like, why are they doing that? Like, it's so obvious.
It's so hard.
But when you're in here, it's just like, it's so hard to even have a conversation. Like, when I was out here with Ro and her, it was honestly pulling teeth.
Oh, it's terrible. So bad.
So it's like part of me cares, but another part of me is like, if I'm actually just emotionally going to get through this game, I can't not.
I know. But that's why I think that, like, very soon it can come to a point where we can openly do this.
Yeah.
Soon.
Yeah.
And then it won't even matter.
Yeah.
Then the sneakiness is kind of like null and void.
Yeah. But it does help that Ro and Sabs are attached to the hip, that Netta and John are together, that Adele always clings on to somebody, so it does kind of, and up until now, Allison and Gordo, so kind of people had paired off, so it wasn't so obvious.
Yeah. Absolutely.
And then Adele's just like wandering around, or not Adele, Arlie.
Yeah, I know.
He's just like, da-da-da, someone pick me.
Sin. I'm glad we had that talk yesterday, though.
Yeah.
About us.
Good.
Because I'm...
You were getting worried?
I was not... Yeah. A little bit. Just because, like, there hadn't been any sort of communication between us for a while, and, like...
I think it's important to remember, too, how intimidating Andrew really is to people who aren't strong personality like we are.
True.
Do you know what I mean? Like, for me, I'm just like...
Shut up.
Like, whatever, buddy.
Shut the fuck up.
But for other people, that aggressiveness when it comes towards me, it's like, Like, in the real world, I'd fucking tell you where to fucking go. In here, I'll just say a little snarky remark and walk away.
Yeah.
But the other people, I think, are really intimidated by that. And so when you're attached to that, sometimes it kind of overflows into... Do you know what I mean? So I can see where Arlie might have felt... So he can see that you're not that way, that like you can come to me and tell me these things?
Well, that's what I wanted to do, basically, like with Gordo leaving and stuff. Like, I wanted to solidify and make sure that like what we have is still fortified.
Yeah.
And like, and with him kind of not giving me anything when I was speaking, I was like, oh shit. Like, maybe this is something that's slipping. So I was like, okay, dude, like if we're going to do this, like we have to be able to talk to each
mm-hmm.
other.
Mm-hmm.
And he was like, yeah, like, blah, blah, blah. But he was still, like, avoiding,
mm-hmm.
saying anything for a while. He was like, I don't know what to tell you. I don't know what to tell you. And I was like, well, we have to, like, we have to have some sort of open line here.
Yeah.
Because if we don't, I mean, the way the game is going, like, I know people are trying to strengthen other ties outside of the alliance just in case, which is okay, but you have to be able to come to me and speak to me or else... The other lines are going to be the ones being stronger than the ones that started, you know what I mean?
Yeah. It just takes forever for that day, Thursday, to get here. And I feel horrible because it means Andrew leaves, but I also want him to be home with his family as fast as possible.
Yes. Yeah, I think it's going to be huge for him.
Because I really not pumping his tires when I say those things about, honestly, as soon as you get home, you're going to feel so much better.
He is going to feel like an instant relief. And all of his buddies and his family.
Totally.
And
he's just so worried that his buddies are going to chirp him and, like, really put him down. I was thinking, oh, my God, you poor thing. Do you not have, like, real friends that would never in a million years do that to you?
Mm.
Or is he just so insecure that he thinks, and that would never happen?
More so. Yeah. I think he has friends that will... definitely have his back, 100%. I just know that, like, the kind of friends I have are the friends that make fun of you and stuff, but when you really need them and when it matters that they're there. So,
yeah.
I would assume that that's what he has as well. Just the way he talks about him and stuff.
Yeah.
So...
Go on.
I'm gay.
Oh my God. Why don't you want to tell anybody that?
It was a strategic thing at first for like flirting because I was a bartender. I was good at with women. It's only been the last few years.
Oh my God, I'm so happy my husband doesn't have to
watch this. Every time you're like, oh, my husband, I was like, because the deer, everyone knows. Like, I'd be in there. Canada knows. And I'd be in there like...
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Yeah.
Okay, now, I literally am stunned.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Oh, my God.
So it was a strategic thing at first, but now I feel like hiding is doing nothing. There is no bonds that are, you know, there because of me, like, me being straight.
Yeah.
And I don't want me hiding it to be...
Okay, hold on a sec. I'm just like need to take this all in for a minute. That's so crazy. I seriously thought I was way better at thinking that. Oh my God, honey.
Hmm.
Oh my God.
It has been actually pretty hard lately, like not being myself. And just, not that this isn't myself, like, I am who I am.
Yeah.
Everything I've told you is 100% true.
Oh my God,
except
smell me for a minute. Oh my God, except for your girlfriend that you love is really
The Irish girlfriend is a boyfriend.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Yeah.
everything else is 100% true. I have not been.
Yeah, no, I believe you.
It's just the last she was a he. It's been very, like, it's only been the last few years of my life, and up until then I've had girlfriends and many, many girls, and...
Okay, so this is real. This is not something fake.
This is 100% real.
Oh my god. Jason, I can cuddle him in bed. It's okay. I love you.
And I've been fucking just dying inside.
Oh
just
my god, are you going to tell people?
I don't know.
Oh my god, I don't know.
I don't know. Like, I don't, like, this is the first time in my life I've ever hid who I am.
Oh my god. I hate that for you, though.
And it was not fun for, like, a lot of it. And I don't want people to watch this.
I know. I know.
And do the same.
Oh,
kind of thing, you know what I mean? Like, for life or a game or whatever it is, I don't think anyone should have to hide who they are. And now that it doesn't benefit me in any way, I don't know if I should continue doing that.
Oh my god.
Because I'm not.
We all thought it was Adele.
I know, that's why I was like, oh fuck, they have no idea. And that's why I'm happy that I have you. Because I needed to tell fucking someone or I was gonna die. So I don't know if, like...
Jesus. This is, like, fucking crazy. I'm so glad you told me. Thank you for trusting me.
Oh, you have no idea.
I honestly love you so much.
Love you too.
Holy
fuck, that feels so good.
Doesn't?
Oh, you have no idea.
Oh my god.
That feels so good.
Wow. Well, I mean, I love you. And I didn't love you because I wanted to be with you, or I loved you because I love you, because you're my buddy in this house, and I truly felt like you supported me and are watching out for me the same way I'm watching out for you, regardless of any of that.
Exactly. That's why I'm telling you right now, because I know I can trust you. So this is the dilemma that I'm faced with.
Oh my god.
And this is when you see me spacing off and wondering what's on my mind.
That's what you're thinking about? I knew there was something going on.
And that's why I was like, what the...
I know it's fucked up, but I just, like, right away from the first week, I just felt this connection with you that I just couldn't. And it was so fucked up because I was thinking, what's going on in my brain? Like, can I trust this person or not? But I honestly just felt like I could. And I see you in those moments, and I'm just like, what the hell is going on in that brain of his?
No, you know.
And so, is that who number two is? Who's number two on your letter? So that's a different thing that you don't want to talk about?
I can't talk about that.
Okay, that's okay. It's just, I thought that's what you were telling me, so when that...
Well, it...
kind of, sort of, relates to it?
It relates to it, but it's not...
I got you. Yeah. It's okay. Wow. Okay, so tell me, you said you dated girls all the way up until recently, but did you always know?
No. I never thought I was gay, ever. I always kind of knew that I was, like, attracted to guys,
yeah,
in a way,
yeah,
but never, ever thought that I was gay, ever. And then I had,
So you're, like, full gay, not borderline.
Not border at all. Girlfriends.
You faked it so good in this house, I can't believe
but
it.
But I'm not faking it. Like, I would say all of these things in the normal world.
Yeah,
like,
that's true.
All my friends,
yeah,
I would
still
say all of these things.
Okay.
Nothing that I do or say would be any different.
Okay.
It's just, you know.
Yeah.
But yeah,
so who
I just...
single guys in here?
Oh, I don't give a fuck.
I'm just kidding.
Jesus.
It's only early.
Oh. No, my God. Like, they... Oh, yeah, like, that's not remotely on my mind at all. Well, it is, but it's not with them.
Oh my god, okay, so when you're having sex dreams, who are you dreaming?
Not the people I'm saying.
Oh my god.
Although I did have a sex dream about a girl since I've been here. Oh. Like, I think I'm probably like 70-30.
Okay. Wow.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I had kind of like a little thing with a married couple a few years ago, and then I was like, oh my god, I'm gay.
Really, that's how it came out.
And then, like, within weeks, I, like, told some of my friends, and then within months, I told my sisters and my family. Like, everybody knows. This is not, like, something I've hidden.
No, I believe that. I believe that it's only in here, yeah.
And, like, I've never had to deal with hiding who I am in any way, shape, or form, because I've literally have nothing but acceptance and love.
For sure.
With my friends and family, and, like, this is the first time I've ever, like, hid me. And
oh my god,
fuck.
I'm so sorry. That seems so fucking hardcore, honey.
Well, I made that decision. I'm good with women. Like, I know, like, I have connections with them.
Yeah.
And I could have possibly used that in the game, but now that these connections
aren't that way,
yeah. It's not like a flirtation
thing. You don't think
thing.
That still you could use it with, I mean, Rochelle. Does Rochelle really fucking matter? I'm just
well, that's
scared.
What I'm wondering.
I'm worried now because we're at a point where, like, for me, I love you and trust you so much that you telling me that doesn't make me scared that you've not told me something else. It 100% doesn't.
That was the other factor.
But with them, I worry.
Me lying about this, will they think that I'm lying about a lot of other things?
Holy shit.
So I'm kind of in a situation now where do I leave it? And surprise everyone at the end. You know, this is what I've been keeping about myself because it is a factor that I use
and
in
so
the game.
Been, and make you've said in DR, so people clearly know that you're not hiding, ashamed or anything.
No.
It's just in the game.
And that's why I was so worried when Allison came in the house. She's best friends with my best friend from back home, Dalton.
Oh.
She's like been with him. So when she came in the house, I was like, fuck, she knows. I've met her.
Yeah.
But it's only been the last few years, so I wasn't 100% sure. So I was like, holy fuck.
And she's given you no reason to believe
that she knows. No reason to
believe
that she knows.
Okay, well, this moment is definitely making the show. And I'm going to be like...
I needed you. Like, I needed you so bad to tell you this. And, like, I need your feedback because I don't know what to do.
Oh, my God. I'm so torn because I would never, like, normally... I would never normally say that's something that you should or be a... You know what I mean? But in the context of this game, everything's so fucked.
And I'm, like, the whole, like, being perceived thing this week is really... gotten to me just because if how we're being perceived is so it carries so much weight, I would never want this hiding who you are to be what defines me on the outside.
Well, I think that's why I was asking what you've been saying in the DR, because if they know this is part of your strategy.
I have said it.
But at the same time, is there then a group of people out there who feel like why did you say you were... So you said you were hiding it because of your ability to woo women.
Yes. Basically. Well, I basically left it open that I wasn't going to bring my sexuality into it to leave those doors open if they were accessible.
Oh, my God. Okay, from a really selfish perspective, can I just tell you honestly? Like, I want to snuggle and cuddle you all the time because I love you so much, but I didn't want the outside world to see something bad. And I didn't want to hurt my husband. And so I'm actually so happy. Like, totally selfishly.
Oh, yeah, no, believe me, I know. I was, like, the whole time, I was, like, going to pull you in. And I was like, I know, like, she wouldn't want that because that's a bad, like, portrayal of her kind of thing.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
You guys having a moment?
A little bit, yeah.
Thank you.
Our families. I know. We're really sad about Sammy and Carl. don't know.
Holy fuck. Wow. That's, like, big.
I know.
Wow.
So, this is what's been going on in Mr. Brain's brain.
Oh, God. I'm the worst. I don't know what to do.
I don't either. I have no idea. Like, I feel even better now telling you.
Yeah.
Just because it's there now, and I don't have to do this by myself.
Yeah.
And, like, I can say things, and you can laugh secretly knowing, because, like, when they're, like, talking about, like, are you a boob or ass man? I'm like, oh, I'm an ass man.
So my back to our Vanessa Wednesday jokes were really...
So funny. So funny. In so many different ways.
Oh my God. Wow.
Yeah.
Oh my God. I knew a fucking straight boy couldn't dance like you with the fucking oil and all that shit. Now it all makes sense.
Looking back, probably
now
makes sense.
Now it all fucking makes sense. Oh my God. Wow. Oh my God, so what to do? Are you leaning more one way than the other?
I'm leaning towards telling them soon.
Okay.
Once numbers aren't so shaky.
Okay.
Because then that way I can be who I am and support being who you are without making it a possible danger for me. You know what I mean? Because
mm-hmm.
I don't want to finish this game.
Mm-hmm. I know. Though they'll be like, he was so convincing.
That's why.
What else could he
worried.
Lie about? But at the same time,
I know that I can tell them in a way that will hopefully take,
yeah,
you know, so much pressure off, you know, everything else.
Yeah.
But I don't know if I should do it yet. Or, I don't know, at all, if, in your opinion.
I I personally would rather you be who you are. I just think it needs to be, you're right, it needs to be right timing.
Yeah.
And also, we'll have to decide if I'm going to be as surprised as everyone else.
Yes.
Okay.
You will be blown away.
Okay.
Like you just were.
Okay.
Okay. Because that'll do nothing but increase the target on our backs.
I agree.
So don't think this week. Like, I wanted to tell Gordo too, and like, now him leaving, I feel like I should have told him beforehand, because I know that he doesn't give a shit about that stuff,
yeah.
But I also feel like we're buddies, we're good buddies, and he should know, but
it is kind of funny to think that he might go, watch all the hell.
Oh, yeah.
And be like,
but I'm wondering, like, is Arissa on stage, like, when she's leaving, like, do you think there is a gay person in the house kind of thing? Do you think that's even, like, something she would bring up with him?
I don't know.
She might tell him on stage to get his reaction.
Yeah. Yeah, maybe. I mean, that would be a good reaction.
Yeah, you know,
if I know what mine was,
his friend in the house, he's gay.
I just, because Gordo, too, is such a crazy character, like, I have no idea what the fuck would fly out of his mouth either.
Yeah, well,
it's
that's true.
Dangerous.
Yeah, they probably would want to keep that for editing purposes.
Wow. So you are single, technically. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Oh, no, I am fully single.
Okay. I think I'm going to have a hard time convincing your boyfriend to wear these Uggs in bed now. That flies out the window.
Yep. No, I would fucking hope so anyways. We're going to have a hard conversation if he agrees.
Oh my god, honey. Wow.
Yeah. So, like, even, like, the, like, Connor is my ex's name, and, like, he did move to Newfoundland from Ireland, and his visa ran out, and he had to move back, and he was planning on moving to Montreal with me, and...
And so that, the whole story of what happened is real.
Everything I've said is real. I've just changed literally
the name
that to from a he, she to a he, or a he to a she.
Wow.
Yeah.
Well, for me, it changes nothing. You handle this moving forward. It's just kind of like one little extra thing that we need to think about.
Well, I do think it's a timing thing, but I do want to tell them.
Yeah. I think that's the right decision, too.
Yeah.
And that's going to make one fucking unreal episode. Maybe the most watched episode. Especially if people know it's coming, like the lead up.
I didn't even tell them I was going to tell you. Like, I didn't.
Yeah. So right now, up there, they're all going crazy. Like, did she get that? Did she get that?
Probably. I just fucking didn't want to wait anymore.
Wow. Yeah. I don't even know really why I'm saying wow that much, because it's really not wow. It's just because I didn't know, and because you think you know it, but that's so funny how we always have those conversations about how, like, you're so connected with someone, you know so much, but there's so much you don't know.
That was the wall I was telling you about. Like, there was something from my life that you don't know about, kind of thing. Literally everything I've said to everyone about myself is 100% true.
Yeah.
I just left that out for game purposes.
Yeah.
And now that it's not benefiting, it's like, why leave it?
Oh, fuck. Do you think that they're going to think if he's willing, like, look how far he's willing to go to win this money? He was willing to...
Well, that's what I'm worried about.
Well, it's not something we have to decide today.
No, well, that's... I just needed to get it off my chest for now. And then, I mean, there's a long, long, long ways to this game yet.
For sure. And I actually think Rochelle might be falling in love with you, like, for real.
I know, that's why it could also benefit me. She's already being like, I forget about my boyfriend and all that stuff, and...
I know.
So...
I don't even remember what he looks like.
Maybe not until she leaves.
Then that'll be even funnier.
And then Sabby, she was like, fucking, you were like, don't go any further. And I was like, believe me, I'm not going to.
Oh my god, I forgot about that. That's Sabby. She's gonna kissing. Oh my god, she's gonna lose it.
She's gonna lose her mind.
It's gonna be so funny. Kiss her more now.
No.
Now go as far as you want.
Yeah, no way. No way.
Oh, holy shit. Because she always talks about how she's only kissed like so many guys. And like, she, and her, all her family knows because you've been open.
Yep. And like, she was in bed. She was like, oh, I know. And she was like, I can tell that.
Sup,
miles
Pat?
Away.
What's out your eye? Are you crying?
I was just talking about our families.
You guys all right?
Just missing our families.
Yeah. Sure?
Yeah.
Just having a moment.
Yeah, I bet
you
want
to have a moment, too? Yeah. Talk about Janelle?
I don't want to do that.
No? Oh. Talk about your pops?
Nope.
Yeah.
I'm doing...
Do you want to join this?
I'm doing chest. Do you guys need anything else? Let me know, seriously.
Yeah, I will.
Love you guys.
Love you too, buddy.
So would you date John?
Fuck no.
What's your type?
It sounds really...
Because you're so woodsy.
That's exactly what I'm into.
Really?
Yeah. Like, I don't shop. I don't want him to hear any of that crap.
Yeah.
Like, that's not me. Never has been. Never will be. I like dudes.
Like manly men.
That you would never even suspect.
That's hot. Damn it.
Damn it.
Oh, my gosh. Wow.
That's why it's so funny that I became a model when I moved to Montreal.
I'm a model.
Yeah, exactly.
But you're a man. Like, first of all, look at you. Mm. Like, you're a manly fucking man here. You know what I mean? Like, there's no, like, I'm a model.
No, but still, it's still funny.
It is kind of funny.
It is funny. Fun, but funny.
Oh, my God, Kenny.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah. The tangled webs we weave.
I'm glad you feel better.
I do feel so much fucking better. And now we can make hilarious jokes without anyone knowing.
It's gonna be so good.
Yeah. That's why when you were like, please don't go for Allison, I'm like, you have no idea how much I will not go for Allison.
It's just, and I literally, because even if you ask my husband or anyone, I am not a jealous wife at all. Like, neither of us are jealous people. But I felt like a fucking jealous school child because it's like, fuck, you're my guy. And I was thinking in my mind, the only thing I can't give you is the sexual side. I'm going to give you my love and my emotion and my support and all that kind of stuff.
That's what I want.
But that's the only thing I can't give you.
It's fine. It's okay.
I'm
okay with
God.
That.
I'm so happy. Those bitches got nothing on me now. Yes! Come on, buddy.
Fuck, you're getting the whole spectrum of emotion every time you open the door.
Next time you go back, we're like, we'll be choking each other out.
I can't sleep.